Right, so from here, what we're going to do is a little bit of reeling silk. Okay, so first off, right foot turned out. Weight on the right side, make sure your knee and your toe both facing the same way. Elbow out in line with your leg. Palm, remember Tai Chi palm, just like it's on your leg. So a little bit of hollow, fingers long, other hand just out of the way. So first I'll start with the foot. As the foot pushes, the hand's coming down. Body turns. When your hand gets about halfway, then the foot pushes again, your hand's coming up. Body turns, the hand follows. So again, right foot pushes, your hand comes down, body turns. Left foot pushes, your hand's coming up, body turns. Have a sense of relaxing your hips. Push with one foot and turn. Push with the other foot and turn. Maybe you can put your attention into your fingertips. Put your attention in the little finger as the hand's coming under. Put your attention into the thumb or the index finger as your hand's going over. So, little finger as your hand's coming down and under. Index finger or thumb as your hand's coming up and over. And as far as breathing's concerned, make sure just you don't stop. Sense of being big and open and rounded, so the shoulders relaxed, the chest relaxed, hips open, knees open, everything's big and expansive. Okay, I'll just turn around a bit away. And then change sides. So left foot turned out. Again, the knee and the foot facing the same way. Weight on the left. Left arm out, elbow in line with your leg. So again, start with the foot pushing. Two-handed, so the other hand underneath, right on the left, so push, and it's coming up, and turning, and again, push with the foot, and turn, push with the foot, and turn, push with the foot, and turn, nice and easy. And then from that, 1 foot forwards, arms in front, in round, and then down. Sit back, arms coming up, body turns. Weight forwards as your arms come down, body turns. Sit back, and turn. Weight forwards, and turn. Sit back, and turn. Weight forwards, and turn. And change direction. Weight back, coming under. Weight forwards, coming over. Weight back, coming under. Weight forwards, coming over. So how many you do is up to you. You could do maybe 8 of each, or 16, or just keep going until you feel like you want to change, which I think will be about now. So, coming back, weight goes forwards, coming under, weight back, and turn, weight forwards, coming under. Weight back, and turn. Weight forwards, and then back. And a sense of sitting into your hips all the time. Relax down into your hips. Keep the knees open so you're not twisting the knees. Shoulders relaxed. And then change direction. So, weight back. Weight forwards. Weight back. Weight forwards. Weight back. Weight forwards. Weight back, weight forwards. Anybody keeping count? If you are, you're doing more than me. So let's just do 2 more. Weight forwards, weight back. Weight forwards. So that's a little bit of reeling silk. Change direction, play with it as much as you like. See what variations you can come up with yourself.